Let's try fighting something. Check out the rest of the forest. Okay, it's an enemy. Why didn't you just fight like a regular dude? Funny, I got the way through the first time. I see a percentage meter on this, so that's partially why I'm doing all this, like running right to the edge. Just see what happens if we get 100%. Mean to zone out. There wasn't a marker.
Made it. Finally. That was farther than I thought. It looked so close. On the scanner.
Hey! What's wrong, mister? You got a bellyache? Oh no! Nicholas! Nicholas!
eyes! Dream. Where am I? Wait. I'm on a backwater planet. Did someone rescue me? I should introduce myself. My name's Fayt. Fayt Leingod. How about
you? I'm Nicholas. Her name is Mina. Fayt. You said Fayt, right? Your clothes and your ears. Are you one of Norton's men?
Norton? Is that a person's name?
Yes.
I don't really understand the situation.
Know who he is, then please, never mind. I apologize for the odd question. You still need to recover your strength. Feel free to rest here a while. We cannot do much, but we do have food.
I'm fine. No, really.
No! You should stay in bed! Please, rest. Don't worry. It is our way to help each other in times of trouble.
Sorry. Thanks.
It is no problem. Mina, let him get his rest.
Okay. He looks so young. He seems so mature for his age. Just like Sophia. Where's my sword? Nicholas must have it. I must have made him nervous. Right, it's not like I need it right now anyway. I'll let him hang on to it.
Let's go check out these other buildings. Okay, sounds like those Norton guys are basically just robbing this town blind every time they get something worth a damn. Okay, why won't you let me... There we go. Where was he? To the... Didn't say, no. It's left to the east or west, so I know that. Town hates strangers. This. Okay. Okay, I guess let's go back.
Down through our mother's family. It is the only thing we have left from our parents. But alas, it is broken now and does not make a sound.
I see. Can I have a look?
Sure.
The gearbox is broken. But I bet I could fix this. If I can get back to my pod, I should be able to synthesize parts. I don't think the UP3 prohibits repairing existing devices. Yeah, this shouldn't be too hard. Want me to fix this for you? It'll be my way of paying you back for rescuing me.
Really? Can you fix it,
babe? God, these audio levels.
Can you really do that? It is an expensive music box. They told us it would cost a great deal to fix it.
True. With this planet's level of civilization, the parts for this wouldn't come cheap. If I can get my hands on the right parts for this, then I think I know where to get them. It's a little ways away, but I'll go get them later.
But we cannot ask you to do something like that for us.
You saved my life. It's the least I can do to repay you.
Still.
And I'm sure that Mina wants it fixed, right?
Thank you. Good sir.
In return, do you think I could get my sword back? I won't be able to go through the forest without it.
You swear you are not with Norton and his gang?
That I'm not. What? You don't believe me?
No, I trust you.
Thanks.
But be wary. If you are not one of Norton's gang, you will be in even more danger outside the village.
I know. I'll be fine.
Make sure that's equipped. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's head back. Okay, so we probably can't get everything.
An attack from behind? That was fun.
Not gonna bother fighting these things, we'll just run back to the ship.
Parts and equipment have been stripped. There's no way the inhabitants of this planet know what this stuff is. It makes sense if they just smashed it up.
Still, Heck, somebody stripped our ship. It's very concerning. Strip. Where we had failed to get. Okay, let's talk to the kids again.
Fayt!
Hello there.
What a relief! You are well! Norton's gang was lurking around the forest in the direction you left in. We were worried.
Nicholas, could you please tell me more about Norton and his gang? Who are they?
I do not know everything myself. Norton appeared suddenly in our village about half a year past. He ordered the village to supply him with food. Of course, we refused at first. The village needs its supplies to survive the harsh winter. Norton was in fact ordering the village to die. But when people refused him, he called upon this mysterious light, and those it touched disappeared, one after the other. Carl, Siren, Kurt, all gone. And our father, who resisted until the very end. Of course, we told our Lord, but he said the idea of people disappearing into thin air was nonsense and didn't want to hear about it. Now some of the villagers have even joined Norton's gang.
A mysterious light that makes people disappear? This planet. I'm really sorry, but it's going to take me a little more time to fix your music box. Can you wait just a little longer?
Okay.
That thing Norton's gang carried off, did it belong to you?
No. I thought it might be, but it wasn't. Don't worry. I'll fix your music box.
Nicholas, I'm hungry. Let's eat.
Ah, yes. Very well. Let us eat.